she said, I would lose my place. She would adventure for such merchandise. Mary, have you ever found yourself adventuring at the mall or at your local fabric shop?
She said,
to take the risk. She said, I would adventure for such merchandise.
Is that like a Shakespeare quote or something?
I think that's exactly where I got it.
When you're hard of hearing, life is a series of mondegreens. You think you've heard something, and you just can't believe that this normal, sane person in front of you said that to me. So I was adventuring at a nursery store that sells plants. It used to be in East Wenatchee. Gosh, that was a nice store. I can't remember the name of it, but I took my merchandise to the cashier, and the lady, the sweet lady, looked at me and said, you have a cat on your head. And I thought, she couldn't have said that to me. I have a cat on my head. So I repeated it to her. I think you just said to me that I have a cat on my head. And she burst into laughter and she said, no, I just said, I like the hat that you're wearing. That is what life can be like to me. It's an adventure, and people say the funniest things when you are hard of hearing.